Ah, right. Magic does go up to 100.
100 points. Agreed.
Maybe if you talk to him after you do that, there'll be something. Not sure.
Can I yet entertain Soder?
About that either until I saw you talk to him the first time, and I'm like, oh, I wonder if that does something once you get the horn. But yeah, the only thing you're missing that I had with me going into the final area was the Dynamo Mail, because I bought that instead of the gold. The bouncy charge is useful, but you don't really.
Going to start assuming we have relics now?
You can do that in that room with just the propeller rats, but it is much easier if you have the relic, yeah. Wand is good for this griffin.
Okay.
save spots. So the crush zone ends at last.
What if we gave the player no information about their surroundings?
You can tell which are which. Well, you can tell which platforms are fake by the rain. They even show it to you here in nice, non-lethal manner. Oops.
Thank you.
does the explode the meteor thing, perhaps head bounce instead of propeller dagger?
The Shovel Knight, wherein you are a knight with a shovel who shovels things. Puts you against an enemy. Call down piles of rocks to which you do not have any recourse by way of your shovel.
Yeah, it's kind of a shame.
After having already given you another boss with similar moves, which were countered by way of shovel.